Thank you. Thank you. was able to finish my paint assignment, so I'm good. I'm happy about that. This be like her gift that I was somewhat able to wrap this morning.
What's going on with him? Is the game's here today or it's a away game?
It's a home game.
So I'm going to come back down then. What time does it start? 4?
Yeah.
So I'm going to drop you off and come back then.
Yeah.
Unless you want to come with me.
No. I'm not going in the craziness today.
The craziness.
Also, I really have to go to the bathroom really bad. We have no school Friday, and Mom did not tell me.
Why is there no school Friday?
Teacher, conference, lesson thingy. Hmm. Not what it's called. It started with a D. The conference?
Teacher's conference meeting, yeah.
Call it up. It was a word. Deconfrontation? Maybe?
Deconfrontation means that they're gonna have, the teachers are gonna learn how to be less confrontational. Confrontational is like people arguing or getting upset.
Oh.
So there must be having some class on how to be less.
It's not exactly the same word, but it was close to that word. Hmm. So. I know it was something for, like, some lesson on, classes of study, improvement, something like that. But, yeah. I will have no classmates tomorrow. Because most of them will be going to prom and leave early. So I'm in.
Because they're in an older grade?
Most of my classmates are in 11th grade. Yeah.
You didn't want to go to the prom?
I can't go to prom. Oh. I can only go to prom when I'm in when I'm a junior. Junior, senior. So I'll be able to go to prom next year. Just not this year.
Hmm. Must have had like a junior prom, like Evelyn had.
But Evelyn can't go to prom either.
Evelyn had a junior prom, I thought.
No. She went to a church party.
Uh-uh.